It's been a sad day after a West Texas leader passes away. District 81 Representative Buddy West died peacefully surrounded by family and friends. KMID ABC 2 Stephanie J has the story.
And we've lost a tireless servant.
After 16 years of service, the community says goodbye to a beloved West Texas leader. Since 71-year-old Buddy West's recent collapse in an Odessa restaurant, his health had been deteriorating. After a stay at Medical Center Hospital, West was moved to Hospice House, where he passed away with family and friends nearby. Fellow politicians say his footsteps will be hard to follow.
He had something that very few members the legislature have, besides a great personality. He was very well loved and liked by everyone.
He was elected once and reelected seven times. That says volumes about his commitment, his passion for the job.
He personally worked tirelessly for UT Permian Basin and for all of West Texas to help bring higher education. He was a great man. He's going to be sorely missed by everybody at our university and by all of West Texas.
West consistently rallied behind education, family values, and small government. He was not only an upstanding politician, but a good friend.
My buddy and I worked together, and we had a lot of fun experiences together, and he was just an easy person to get along with and kind of was always there when you needed him.
Always had a smile. I mean, you'd go to his office in Austin, or you'd meet him on the sidewalk on the streets of the neighborhood, and he was always smiling, always interested in how he could help you.
The West family says they're touched by the calls and outpouring of support from the community, and thank you all for loving him. In Odessa, Stephanie J, KMID, ABC 2.
Now, West is survived by his wife, Shirley, his children, seven grandchildren, and a great-grandchild.